Obama? Why do you vote Tuchel?
Direct from the White House. We went to church. Trump sent food to all churches, and this is what I got. Today, church. Behold, my name is Uwomena Aborobaro, me and my wife. We went to church. I went to church, and Donald Trump think I'm going to vote for him. Feel like making me $1 million. Big boss for everybody in the church. Let's see what is there inside. Meatball. Wow, Trump. Don't worry, you go still lose. I promise you, now I go vote against you. They give me potato. And some onion. Oh, apple there. I know just buy apple again today. Okay. Yogurts. Who do you eat yogurts? Cheese yogurts. You want more fat like him? Okay, no problem. And White House onions. How many yogurts you bring? Just for you. Okay. Wado, go and vote. Oh, vote. Cast your vote. My church can't buy me.
Make sure you vote
against him, okay? Thank you. I'm going to vote my votes today.